Banana prices are set to bend up in the next few months. We could end up paying $17 a kilo, would you believe? They're in short supply after a cold snap worsened the shortage caused by Cyclone Yasi.
Bananas will soon be worth their weight in gold. At the markets, they're in short supply. They only have about 10% of the usual stock.
This time here, they were probably $2.99 a kilo, whereas now they're probably up around the $13 or $14 a kilo in their shops.
And they could soar up to $17 a kilo in the next few weeks. Cold weather and heavy rain in growing areas since Cyclone Yasi has worsened the shortage, making them something of a luxury item for around $4 for one banana.
Really, the only source of bananas at this stage is fruit from the Tablelands up around Mareeba Way and northern New South Wales.
Cyclone Yasi destroyed 95% of banana plantations at Innisfail and Tully. Prices haven't been this high since Cyclone Larry. But retailers aren't making a profit.
We're lucky to break even at the moment.
Many shoppers will have to cross bananas off the shopping list.
They're very cheap ones.
Just have to give them to him a little bit at a time and make them last instead of letting him drop them all over the floor.
And it won't do much for healthy eating.
For the price of one banana, you could get a happy meal, a large block of chocolate, a pizza, or chips and a Coke. I know what I'd be choosing.
But don't worry, prices will straighten out eventually.
Be a lot more reasonable come Christmas time.
Jessica Turner, 10 News.